name Roger Basillon. Godot was ruled by a king. The king looked fierce and had soft teeth. The people were afraid of the king. All the king's wishes have to be fulfilled. If someone did not fulfill the king's wishes, there will be heavily punished. No one dared to go against the king's wishes. "Quick, cook my food," ordered the hungry king to the cook. The cook followed the king's order. The cook cooked the vegetable quickly. Suddenly, she cut her finger. The cook's blood trickled on the spinach. She then cooked the spinach. "I have never eaten such delicious spinach," said the king. The king called his cook. He asked her why the spinach was so delicious. "I did not use any new season," said the cook.
"Do not lie to me," shouted the king.
The cook felt very afraid. She told the king what had happened while she was cooking.
"Your Majesty's spinach got mixed with my blood," said the cook.
"Good, good! Bring me my people's blood every day," ordered the king.
Since that day, the king ruled his people so that he could drink their blood. Every day, the king will eat food cooked with blood. Finally, the king's claws did grow longer. He became more evil. The king did not care about ruling his country. She only cared about drinking human blood.
"I want more human blood,"
ordered the king to his guard. The people were afraid of being caught and killed. The king's guards were very cruel. The people ran away to the jungle. One day, the minister had a meeting. "Let us catch the king," said one of the ministers. The minister did not want the people to live in fear any longer. The minister told the people to attack the place. "My people are rebelling.
I better run away before I'm killed," said the king.
The king did not dare return to his place. Since then, Godot is peaceful. If you are powerful, do not be evil. Be